lentigos, which are what people call liver spots, are really caused by a combination of a family history, aging, and sunlight. They tend to occur on sun-exposed areas like the backs of hands and on the face. And I really prefer to call them sunspots because there are many people who are older who kept out of the sun who don't get them. So you really do have to have some exposure to get them.